Now it's time for today's trivia brought to you by Republic Services. It asks, should you recycle your containers with the lid on or off? What do you guys think in the studio? Carlos and Denny say on. They are correct. So after you empty the container of excess food or liquid, rinse it out, replace the cap before putting it in your recycling bin. That's because loose caps, of course, are small and they can get lost in the process. Las Vegas Now, we'll be right back.